I continue to do what I do. I'm fired, I'm passionate about designing. I know that for the privilege of designing, you also pay the price for having to do quite a lot of other things which don't necessarily come so naturally and don't give you the same degree of pleasure, but they kind of come with the task.